Today's STEM challenge, can you blow up a balloon in a soda bottle? I know, crazy challenge, but think about it. Could you take a balloon, poke it down inside the bottle like this, and then blow up the balloon inside the bottle? Well, normally no. Why? Because air. Blow as hard as you want, but there's no place for the air to go because air takes up space. That's correct. Unless you have a tricky way to do it. Take a look at this. I can blow up the balloon in this bottle because if you look, I know it might be hard to see. Look at this. I've put a hole in the bottle. Now, normally you would never draw attention to it. You just hide it like this, but you can blow up the balloon in the bottle. Here, I've got a bigger one here for you to be able to see. So watch. If you blow as hard as you can, the air leaves through that little hole. It's amazing. So if you don't tell anybody you've got the hole in the bottle, you'll be able to blow up the balloon in the bottle without any problem whatsoever. Look at this cool contraption. I simply glued a cap, because what else do I have to do? And now you've got a really cool balloon in the bottle. If you do it like this now, or you do it like this now, you can put water inside the balloon, take it off, seal it up, and this one here, see how tricky I was? I made the hole very, very tiny. Now I've got one of those impossible bottle challenges. There's a water balloon in a bottle. How is it even possible to make it happen? You know, the secret is air. That's your Science Minute. I'm Steve Spangler.